Energy has had 11-1 run.
Well, Big Ben right now is, you know, it's so packed right now. They're in a battle to hold on to the spot. You know, with Toronto and Washington and Cleveland, we all know that they're right there.
Brian Cook with a three, it's a 14 run. Orlando running around their feet here in the halfway arena. The Magic lead by 8 of their large starters. Kevin Garnett out with the abdominal strain. And Ray Allen, the other one of the big three, just picked up personal foul number 4. So Ray Allen with 4. He's to the bench. Tony Allen checked in. Cook missed it. Comes back as 2 Celtics hit the deck. Going for the rebound.
Right now, they need all 5 guys to get back in for the game because they're not very tall out there. Now, Posey is the second biggest guy, so you know that Posey and then Perkins, and then we need Pierce to continue to help out doing everything. Now, both of them.
Pierce dealing with this stage of the game, and we saw from Pierce the last couple of years. He was the only significant offensive weapon for the Celtics.
That's his game. Brian Cook, 6'9" out of Louisville. Played with the Lakers, started 24 games last year. And part of that trade for Trevor Ariza into the first month of the season.
Right, when he comes in the game, you're the defender, you know he's a three-point shooter.
Oh, Howard is full block. Evans knocked it away. 6 to shoot for the seed.
We got plenty of time there.
Here's in. Howard changed the shot. Got the rebound.
Carlos Arroyo will direct the traffic.
Cook again. Got it again! Ryan Cook. 3 threes. 11 points.
All right, in this league, there are certain people when they come in the game, you know that's what they do.
Yes.
They get behind the line, and anytime your responsibility is to close that guy out and force him to dribble the basketball.
It is the Magic leading by 10 in this presentation of NBA Sunday continues. After this message and a word from your ABC station, this is ABC Sports, home of the NBA Finals.
Got up and took it away. 6 steal in this game.
23 seconds left. They are down 3. They don't need a 3. They do have a timeout. But Pierce will go at Turkaloo and pitch it. Cornell in 3 to Conley at 93.
Know your players. And that's the
comes. Turkaloo on the deck. Here's Turkaloo for the win. Hits the game-winning 3 to give the Magic the win.
He was playing as well as you can play. He was, Paul Pierce was right up. The offensive player always has the advantage because he knows when he's going to elevate. But this is a young man who's having a sensational season.
Hero as in hero with his assaulters.